Friday's temps in the teens failed to deter the hundreds who wanted to welcome the new bridge spanning the Kennebec from Dresden to Richmond, but the cold was the morning's hot topic.
You know, the good thing about it being a little bit nippy outside is it guarantees that our speeches will be short.
There was plenty of praise for the job Woolwich contractor Reed and Reed did building the bridge, and for Senator Susan Collins for securing most of the money to build it. Friday was also a chance for the two towns the new bridge connects to come together as neighbors.
We're all a family.